It is a setup by the court to assure an orderly process and a time period in which creditors can file a claim against the person's estate. If that was not in place, a creditor could chase, so to speak, chase down heirs, try to get them to pay bills 2 or 3 years after the death of the person. But by setting up an orderly form in court, they only have a certain period of time, 8 months, in which to file a claim and be paid.